subjects. One is children radicalization prevention, and the other is on particularly the focus is on the role of the media in preventing female radicalization. Ms. Kabir is a consultant editor of Somalia.
Radicalizing a woman can radicalize the rest of the community much faster, perhaps, than radicalizing a man. On the flip side, a woman can also be an influential agent of counter-radicalization or counter-violent extremism. The media is often criticized as giving up fake news or, you know, being misused as a tool of mobilization of public opinion. And as a media person myself, I will staunchly defend the media. At the same time, I'll be the first to admit that it has been misused, it is being misused often.
When we interrogate or when we talk to the suspects or the terrorists, we find that they say that they learn it from the media, they learn it from the newspaper.
I don't think the media will take the responsibility alone. I think the law enforcement has a responsibility too.
On the aspect of preventing female radicalization. The floor is yours.
Thank you, our respected sir. Women is highly influential, as you know, whether she's working or not, whether she's housewife, whether she's working outside. She plays the main role, the key role in his family, in her family and to the communities. By interviewing all the suspects, terror suspects that we have apprehended and came in contact, we find these several reasons. I'm just repeating it for your convenience, like the influence of intimate partner and the family members, we have found it to be the highest. In most of the cases, they are influenced by their family members, especially the male members, because we have a cultural tradition that women obey their husband or male family members.
Maximum narrative of this was, again, Aisha, who was again the wife of the Prophet. And in fact, the first martyr in Islam and the first Muslim in Islam was also a woman. So these ideas are basically conveniently forgotten and influenced by cultural distortions. That's one.
I would just finish by saying that in this fight, we either hang together or we hang separately. Thank you.